I've never played this, so
I've played see if I can figure it out. And it's surprisingly difficult.
Scared that guy.
The cat's playing on the poop game back. Hey Joshua, hey Black Phillip. Black Phillip, I am so sorry you missed our last stream, but I'm glad you're here now. It's harder than it looks, huh?
Pretty hard.
It's hard. This is the one that Lawson and I got stuck on. We're in movie 2, Return to Sleepaway Camp. Can you figure it out?
I don't know.
Maybe try going over here and then coming down?
Nah, it's a cliff there.
Yeah, but I think that body might stop you.
Maybe it will.
Maybe.
Nope, it doesn't stop.
Sorry, it was worth a shot.
It was worth a shot.
I'm sorry you missed a Black Phillip. Out in the chat, by all means, because it's actually very hard. It's hard, huh, honey?
Yeah.
Oh. It's hard. Should we get Lawless to help us?
Maybe.
Alright, I think these guys are going to be a part of it. So go this way.
Done it. Already there.
You did it, honey. Good job. Yay, I don't even know how you did it, but you did it. Your brain is huge.
Oh, well, I still gotta get back here. That's hard.
Yeah, it's not hard. You just gotta go follow this. Look, honey, honey, you're supposed to get in the kill zone.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I missed. Fart.
That sucks.
You do kill zones from now on, okay?
Okay. Joshua Skywalker, it's a puzzle game, but it incorporates a lot of things from our favorite slasher movies, like Sleepaway Camp and Friday the 13th. Hey, look, that guy's thinking about unicorns. Oh my gosh. Kill the little ginger stoner. Yeah, you gotta be careful of the cop.
Freeze! Police!
See, the cop got you. Harder than it looks, dude. I'm telling you. If you go down there, the cop's gonna get you.
Sorry, I'm killing you.
No!
Alright, now you can get the ginger.
You don't have to kill the cops. You can.
Well, that's good. I mean, you know, we don't want to be cops.
Alright, you do the kill zone.
Oh, with this.
Yeah.
I did it, even though I'm a little bit drunk. Just saying.
She's quite tipsy.
Ghoul's night out, guys.
Ghoul's night out.
Ghoul's night out.
This is a ghoul's night out. What's going on?
Oh, ghoul's going to hell. Hey, look, it's a little blue-haired girl, just like me. Only I'm not a stoner, even though I live in Washington.
She's really high. I can tell by her, like,
her eyes are super
eyes
red.
How pink her eyes are.
Jason Tatum's Omegle's here.
You can push it on them. Look.
Jason, have you played this game?
Look, it's gonna squish your
face. Oh. That's awesome. You're doing great, huh? Yeah. Oh, I got it. Oh. Smacked you.
Slap on the lips.
How you like me now?
A lot.
Are you?
Slay away camps,
Oh, no!
Oh, Jason, I hope you feel better. I've had a lot of these strawberries. I've had like.
Oh, okay, this one had a turn.
Yeah, some of them you have only so many turns.
I wasn't paying attention. Okay, 7 turns. All right.
Better get it right, bro.
Better.
Do you like that you're kind of like the scarred face one? Circles, because that's where the cops will arrest you.
Run by it, but you can't land.
Yeah, you can't land there, or the cops will arrest you. So it's tricky, but this one looks like it's gonna be easier than some of them. How come you can't get a hit?
I can.
Oh, the bookcase tips over. Nice, nice, very nice. You need to tip that bookcase over and kill that guy with it. Yeah, there you go. Get it.
Okay, massacre.
I got this. I got this.
Amazing.
Library
I ain't
is
talking
a
about Playboys because silicone pots make toys. I like them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy devil. I am not singing that whole song right now.
Alright.
Thanks! Someone gave us a donation!
Hell yeah!
We gotta do the wave!
Oh shit though, how am I gonna get back out without dying?
You're screwed, buddy.
Alright.
Thank you, Cthulhu! Melina is attractive, but I wouldn't want to be close to her because of the sharp teeth. This is hard.
This one's kind of hard.
Did you see that Cthulhu gave us a donation? He's like
that is
Nexus.
So cool. Do they want like something special for it? look. Alligator.
Oh, dude.
Dedicate
that
alligator
so cool.
to Cthulhu.
That alligator kill was for you, Cthulhu. Jason, what's the link for? You have to tell us, because we can't see. Oh, we need to get back to there. Oh, I got this, I got this! Killzone count sounds kind of like Calzone, and it makes me hungry.
Bloodthirsty!
Bloodthirsty.
We're all bloodthirsty. We all go a little mad.
We're almost there, 11 out of 13. Well, look, shirtless kid.
Ha! Do I get to push a party potty on her?
Oh my god, that's so gross! No! Oh my god!
He pushed
gosh.
It on her!
She's covered in duty now!
Oh, wait, hold on though. You can't get by to get there if you do it that way.
That is not gonna work. Don't cover her in duty!
I wanna cover her in duty.
You can't!
I do though. There we go.
Josh, just you need to hope that that's the only thing he messes up. Keep it above the waist, buddy.
Headless. Oh crap.
What'd you do, bro? Stop drowning us. Oh, I feel so bad. Okay, no. You need to kill her a different way. Yeah. Now go back and kill the other guy.
But the duty is so fun.
You can't do the duty, or you will mess
up. I still can't do that either.
Yeah, you can. You just gotta go back down.
I gotta push this, but I gotta push it over that one. the bully's trying to fight you. You got a grenade.
I did it! I did it!
Murderlicious!
Murderlicious.
High five!
My wife is.
Double up. 12 out of 13. Okay, you need to solve six turns.
Alright, this is a turn one, huh? It's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Six
then.
Turns. That's what makes it extra difficult. Oh, kill the little emo kid.
No!
Don't go on fire.
Okay.
No! Kill the emo. Dang
it. Can't get back.
How do you do it in six turns? If you guys have suggestions, how do you do it in six turns? Tell us in the chat. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Burn
up. Splatterlicious!
Get that! Die!
Is that Shaokan?
Kind of.
Murder.
Oh, this is the final scene. If we beat this one, then we beat the new one.
Cool. You can go back to the lead scene, though.
Okay, new scroll wheel or Z key to zoom Friendship is the world, man.
Unlocked two things.
What did we unlock? Another
return to Slayaway Camp, which is part 3.
2.5.
But then there's the
My Gory Valentine.
Valentine,
that's like me. Because I'm gory, B-movie.
Which one do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want? 2.5? I mean, maybe, right?
Sure. Let's play it.
It's purple.
They thought the nightmare was over.
Oh, look at the cute little kid.
Still. Wasn't over. Slayaway Camp 2.5. Another return to Slayaway Camp.
At some point, Derek Mears is supposed to be in this.
Nobody better hurt her sweet little boy. That's like how I feel about LOLs.
Oh, so we're like Mrs. Voorhees now.
Essentially, yeah. Skullhead's we're Skullhead's Face's mom. Phone call of duty. Dan Duty.
Yeah, at some point in this game... supposed to play as, or Derek Mears plays a chick. Oh, you can't touch the phone. Or wait, if you touch that phone, it makes that one ring and they run to it. Okay.
That's hard.
See? He runs to it.
Now what happens?
The call's coming from inside the house!
Dude. Okay, I got this, I got this.
Excellent!
Yeah.
Excellent!
How you like me now, huh? How you like me now? Playmaker. I always thought, you know, Mrs. Voorhees was a really good mom, don't you think?
No. She let her son drown.
She did let her son drown. She was working hard for the money. And then these counselors were supposed to watch him and and then he died, but then she killed everybody whose fault it was. And that's being a good person.
Hmm.
kill the black guy first, dude. Like,
I think you're supposed to.
I think that's kind of racist.
There we go.
You do it, you're racist.
There we go. Perfect.
Damn.
I didn't kill him first, so don't worry.
You can kill him second.
I did kill him second.
If you do it first, it's like
you just gotta play with the other one for a while.
Don't say that out loud.
Yeah, toy him. Toy him.
I did it!
Murderlicious!
Murderlicious! Ringing phones attracts curiosity.
Bloody fatality. It does get...
Oh my god. The phones are weird.
They make the people go to them when you touch them.
Yeah, another level of complication.
I'm gonna kill him just because I can. I don't have to.
You're a cop killer.
Cop killer in the house.
Alright, I got this.
Bloodthirsty.
Yeah. Right in the middle, you see that? Huh? Well, how you like me now?
We're a team, hell yeah.
We are a team. Gory.
Bookcase blockade, alright. So, watch this. Run that way. And then, go here. Push the bookcase on him.
Ah! Yeah! In an old lady kind of way, do you think Mrs. Voorhees is kind of hot?
Well, this little graphic here, no. But yeah, the real Pamela Anderson.
Betsy Palmer.
Betsy Palmer. She's got those hairy arms, though.
Hey, Doc, the metal freak's here.
Hell yeah, Doc.
He's like our brother from another company.
I like Doc. Doc's cool.
And he has the best puns.
He does. I told him he needs to get like Skype equipment so he can do streams and a movie commentary with us.
Yeah.
That's the hard part. Trying to get to that.
He says we're the real team.
Yeah, not the Hardy Boys. You know what the Hardy Boys?
No. Kids to
look at a kitty in the background.
Cat.
Knitting needles.
Huh? Hey, he says he's down.
Hell yeah.
Awesome.
Good.
If you're on Skype, or if you're a view guy, message us on YouTube your Skype name. We'll find you. He do streams every Saturday.
Yeah. This one's not hard on how to like kill the person. It's hard on how to get to that. Yeah.
You need to.
Did go down. go.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Yay!
Thanks for the help.
Okay, I got this part.
Kill crazy.
Kill crazy. Can't kill him because they'll see.
Oh, that guy looks kind of like Shelby in part 3 of Fight of
the Living Dead. First.
Oh, so dramatic. Don't get arrested. Don't do it. I like that you're playing a little lady.
I can't kill him head on though, so hold on.
Yeah, if you go there, it's gonna stop you from getting arrested. Horror movie review guy, is that your Skype? I don't know, dude. Just message us through YouTube. You can send us a message there. Oh, no! How are you gonna get the cop?
The cop's not the problem, it's just getting to the spot.
Wait a second, I think you need to start over.
Hold on.
Alright, I'll write it down. Our Skype name, but I have no writing utensils. Maybe. Papers?
Somewhere in there.
Ooh, notes. Alright. He says he thinks the girl needs to die second to last. That's what Jason says. Alright.
It's possible.
You can find me on Skype at Glory B Movie. So if you want to look me up, that's fine.
Thank you, Jason Takes Omega.
Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's got shears.
Sheer terror. She's got shears.
Oh, no.
You surely missed that one.
I suck.
It's all right. I missed one too.
I suck all the socks.
No, you don't. We'll kill him next time.
That's what you always say.
We do get more money when we do get it.
Yeah. It's all about the money. It's all about the Benjamins, baby. Uh-huh.
We're gonna need to use phones in this one.
I don't understand the phone thing.
Call.
Is that a My Neighbor Totoro picture in the background?
Kinda looks like one.
Yes, horror movie, you guys.
No!
Did you get it?
Doc, you answer that phone.
Pantry Panic.
Pantry Panic. We got like a Paris Hilton.
A pantry is like where you keep your canned goods, dude. That looks more like Paris Hilton. Did you get it? It's gonna be hard to get to the pentagram though.
It might be. We'll see.
Go over. Hi, Ariel! Ariel, help us figure out this puzzle. Go, no, don't. Yeah, no. Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Yes, Doc, getting dead bodies out of the carpet is a world of work.
Like, you would
know. I have found a combination of baking soda and hydrogen peroxide does it best.
Uh-huh. Found this out while I was on my knees scrubbing.
Yeah. The deaths very satisfying.
Yeah.
Stop coughing like an old man. You're gonna die before you get to kill anybody.
Sure will give away my position.
Yeah. Hey, Mom, Angel's here. Hi, hon. right. Go to okay, I've got this.
Delaware.
I've got this.
Bow and arrow. Oh, I missed again.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed. I'm sorry.
Look how happy she is.
But it's hard.
Careful calling.
15. Oh, my cat's so far away and I want to pet it. Ariel, you're always welcome to the chat. You got it?
No.
You need to get the chick with like the black eye. Doc says if you die, then you can go to the restroom.
Alright.
I mean, you gotta wear his tights.
That person.
Oh, no. It's okay, Moth Angel. You're in the future. So I totally understand. Hi, Kirby Kitty.
I guess. If not Ash, then Jason. Depends on if you count what. What?
You can count his kitty butt. Kitty butt. Kitty butt. You're so cute. Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Let's plays on our PS4, they like don't do very well.
Gore-tastic.
Play live. They do a lot better. Yay, live streams.
Bitter.
They're a lot of work.
They're a lot more work when they're on the PS4.
So then we gotta do the Elgato and then edit them.
But then we gotta speak Spanish.
Should we say Elgato?
Catch the cat's bottom. He's so cute.
Looked like he enjoyed that, but he knew that it was wrong at the same time.
Yeah. What does this look like? I know you shouldn't be touching my butt. Jason says the server issues with Friday the 13th are fine. Yeah, our PC can definitely run it. I still think it's really expensive, and I want to play Dead Until Dawn, which is like $25 and comes out pretty soon.
Dilemmas. I want to play it.
I definitely want to play it. I just wish it was less expensive. $50.
Pretty average price for a game, I guess.
Dude, Dead Until Dawn is like $25.
You still haven't played Until Dawn.
I have played it. I just haven't finished it.
Finish it.
Touching his beard.
One puncher after two punches is so much time.
Ariel, they just added Riverdale to Netflix. I might finally watch it now.
Riverdale?
Yeah.
That's like Archie.
It's like Archie meets Twin Peaks.
Twin Peaks. That's why is it like
because there's a murder.
Oh, there's an Archie murder.
Yeah. Oh, look at the cute cat.
I thought it was potties. We know what that means.
You can potty anywhere?
Shit's gonna hit the fan.
If there's a fan in them, they don't usually have fans. Do you remember Sleepaway Camp Part 3?
Yeah. You're thinking of Part 2 where she kills the girl in the porta potty, though.
Yeah, dude, that's what I'm thinking of.
Yeah, honey bucket. Well, porta potty is an outhouse.
Awesome, Ariel. can't wait to see how you look in your new glasses. Okay, look at that. That cat. Okay, guys, look at this. The cat is purposely showing his cat butt to us. Like he's just begging us to pet his cute little cat butt. You guys see that? Look at that. He's like, pet my cat butt. Pet it. How can you resist that? I'm not a pervert. He's like asking for it.
Sure.
He is, Dan.
On all accounts, you just said.
He totes is. Alright, I'm gonna reach in and get a little cat.
Kill the camp counselor Dale last.
He shot
you! Well, I was gonna kill him last, but.
Okay, kill the camp counselor last. Why is the cat so far away?
Not a happy one.
More beverage.
It's gone.
I just thought the best idea for the next school's night out. We should play the Buffy Vampire Slayer Mad Libs.
Squish under the poop.
Gross, honey. Duty's gross.
No, it's not.
Duty is too gross.
No, it ain't.
It is. All duty is gross.
Well, that just...
Guess what I learned, though, recently about duty? You know how sometimes in the summer, like, if you go to the lake, you see, like, a weird white dog?
Yeah.
You know where that is?
Why?
It's because they eat bones. So if there's bones in your poop, it turns into... Isn't it interesting?
Mildly.
I thought it was interesting. Alright, I'm going in. I'm gonna get the cat.
Ah,
I need it! It's so fluffy! Oh, I love him so much.
Fluffiness.
He's so cute. Guys, look how cute he is. His name is Kerbias Enchilada Newton Elvis Riker.
Something like that.
I get the order mixed up. Kerbias Enchilada Elvis Newton Riker. He's so fluffy and so soft. He's the softest. If there was a contest to see who in the house was the softest, Kirby would win. I also think he's really cool. Like, I've never met an animal where I thought that they were cooler than me, but he is definitely cool.
Okay.
Mom, I love your cool face. See? He's so tolerant. Poor guy.
Puts up with a lot, yeah.
He puts up with a lot of shit, and I feel bad. Poor guy. Pepper dog! The puppy's sleeping.
Okay with that.
Yorin Redo is in the chat. He likes kitties.
Yay for kitties.
Kitties. This is Rockfalmew Ranger Knighton. Rocky.
I thought he was sleeping.
Rockfalmew Ranger Lobster Knighton. That's his name. You almost had it, honey. Alright, Brocky, say hi, and then you can go back to Night Nights. He's not happy. He's really tired. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm back to sleep. need to get that other bloke, right?
You gotta get him last.
Down. Over. Over. Up. There. No.
Chat, help.
Chat, you need to help us figure it out. It's hard. Okay, let me help you. Throw it that way. And up. Side that would work. Go down. So you need to go down and kill him on the other side. Over. Up. How do you get on the other side?
Besides, if we kill him there, then we have to push that over and then I can't do it.
Well, shit.
Yeah. Porta potties.
Okay. Do we start over?
This perplexes me. I feel like someone needed to be scared.
If it stumped
right
Jason, we're screwed.
He's pretty smart at this stuff, so.
Wait, hold on. Our moves need to be calculated, dude. Try that.
Got no ideas.
Too hard.
Oh, Moth Angel.
Moth Angel, use your smart college brain and help us.
Yeah. She said more.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. We need to think this through before we start moving. Okay, go over. No, dude. No, dude. You're not even like taking my help. Just go kill the blonde guy. Kill the blonde guy. Push the portal. Alright, try doing it this way.
Seymour and Audrey come all the way.
We should do Seymour and Audrey.
As
okay,
long
hold on,
as Lals is Audrey too.
Okay, go up. Go up. Go over. Go up. Go over. Go down. Go knock it over.
You can't.
Over.
You have to knock it over.
Go over. Go up. No, up. Over. Knock the porta potty over.
No, you can't push that over.
Oh.
Otherwise,
down.
You can't get in.
Kill Blondie. And follow Blondie. Can you do that?
I don't think you can scare them into it, but maybe. because it says the instructions.
But if you push that key with the car, it's time. I have seen the alternate ending, Ariel. Lots of babies.
Yeah, the plants take over the world.
Bye, Moth Angel. We adore you.
Good night.
Jason says, and then scare me more.
Scare him what?
He asked if people can be scared a second time.
Second time.
I think so.
Go into a fallen toilet now.
Alright, try what Gory says.
So scared them and they wouldn't go near the poo.
Well, he says to go to the stump. Gory says you had it.
You had it? I did. Well, too late now.
Alright, go to the stump. And then get her to go down. Alright, so I guess he wants you to go up and over and up and then get her to go down.
Can't, I'll kill her.
Yeah, but she'll go into the porta potty.
Lights her up.
He says, just do what you did last time, son.
I don't remember what I did last time.
What did you do last time?
Fuck, I don't know.
Dan! You're embarrassing us in front of our friends. Gory, walk us through the beginning. He doesn't really want to be the last time.
Ah! for such a small area.
Gory, you and me both, dude.
Me is a little bit Wells.
All right, I think Gory's figuring it out, even though he's drunk. Did you do it?
No.
Gory, we need your help.
That's awesome. Good times. Well, the Statue of Liberty did do this, didn't it?
Yeah, it did.
That's kind of creepy.
It is.
Okay,
so let me see. Ariel, I am on Team Full Moon.
What about you? Team Troma or Team Full Moon?
Oh, on the Troma for Screaming Soup?
Since Troma made it to where they had to be censored, I'm Full Moon.
That's pretty much an automatic Full Moon. Probably would have been Full Moon anyways, but either way. I don't know. I like Troma, but I like how they're... We need to, like, end that censorship bullshit. We're not making money off it, so I don't have a problem with it.
Try killing Blondie from the other side. Like, this side.
Kill
it? Yeah, see if that works.
Okay.
How do you get her? What corner? So Jason, okay, so Gorman Bulls is knock the shitter next to the black cat over and kill him or her with it. And then Jason says you need to knock down the left side toilet so you can get between the right toilet and the top. Okay, so knock the shitter next to the black cat over and kill him or her with it.
Boom.
Okay. black kid over and kill him or her with it.
Black kid has been squished.
Okay, he says, check my Twitter. This is so hard! Yeah. finished that movie. So now Camp we have 3D. Slayway Camp 3D. And what's the other ones?
Then it's an amusement park.
An amusement park?
And then we got My Gory Valentine and Faces of Killed 3.
Should we save those for next time?
Yeah.
I don't care if we cheated. We still freaking beat it. So I think we deserve a victory dance.
It gets to the point where I have to cheat, though. That's when it's point to call tonight. My brain ain't working.
My brain is not working either. I have had way too many strawberries.
Yeah.
Way of the many's.
Gonna feel that in the morning. Oh, well.
Yeah, they give you a killer headache.
Sugar hanging over.
And as Gory Mr. Ghoul said, a win is a win.
It is.
Hello.
Alright, thank you for watching us play Slayaway Camp,
thank
Volume 2.
Thank you, guys, and thank you for your help.
Volume 3, hopefully coming very soon.
Very soon.
That's a fun game.
It was very fun. I like this game. It's hard, though. I mean, you would think with little blockheads that it would be all child's play, but it's actually quite difficult.
I feel like it's like when you're watching people on a game show and you know the answer and it's easy for you to shout it out and go stupid, but then like
when you watched our last one and you thought it was so easy. It's hard, huh?
Yeah, I wasn't stumped until that very last one though. But like I said, that's
Gory says we
need
to take a shot.
We don't have anything to take
shots.
We
don't have any shots.
We'll take shots soon though.
We will take a shot.
Thank you guys
Alrighty.
For watching.
So thank you guys for watching. I'm sure, because I know a lot of you guys that you're already subscribed, but if you're not, subscribe to Horror Addicts. Ring the little belly bell, and I'll let you know when there are new live streams or new videos. And until then.
Mm-hmm. We got a lot brewing, so.
Yeah. New videos coming soon, tomorrow.
War out, gory hole.
Bye, guys. Thank you. Do, 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 do.